or her. I don't know what happened. It was maybe the child, or maybe the child.
You got like major angle going on here.
Did I do? What? Oh.
And again, I'm hairy.
You say you're hairy?
No. I am very hairy, believe it or not, because I'm so dark. I was trying to say
I don't even need to know. I don't know. I was like, it's spring now. You gotta shave those things.
I'm very
white.
Mm. And pale. All there is better.
Oh.
Yeah, you have all the angles going on. All right, what's going on today?
Isn't that where? No, I mean, it's on the same spot as it was before, basically. You can see the suction hole. Oh. Well, there's another one up there. Oh, okay. I don't know. There's a lot
of them. All right, whatever. Cheers.
Is it going?
Yeah.
Oh, hi. Oh, sorry, I'm like hiking up my shit here. Like, okay.
So, Style Showdown? Is that what we're doing?
I thought you were saying, is that what we're calling it? I'm like, bitch, we've done it like 10 times.
And then, any other
only feels like twice. There was something, wasn't there?
Our drawing.
Oh, yeah, we're drawing.
First, I guess. Not the drawing!
So, this is our drawing. No.
I was like, wait, you know what I'm talking about, right? Yeah.
That boy drew, and then I taught him how to draw two different types of flowers. Oh, actually three, because my tulip could also be a rose.
That's cute.
Yeah. Oh, did we? Okay. Oh, this is our, so, do you know, you can see it better in the video than it looks like you can see it from here.
Oh, good, okay.
Like, because one time, you know, when I was like, can you see something? And then I was like watching the video, and like, you could totally see it the whole time.
So we're doing a drawing for one free swap.
Okay.
No need to be present.
It doesn't take that long to read. So, okay, here it is. This is our planned time that we were going to do it. We didn't forget about it for like 3 or 4 weeks.
We're just letting other people participate. Oh.
What, do you know? Oh.
No, they like crumple it up. Heather F., who doesn't even live in this town, or maybe.
Maybe she's a student.
Heather F.
Heather F. You oh my God, Heather F.
Okay.
We don't know what the F is. Or. Oh, it's Ferguson.
Well, we can't. All right,
whatever.
Heather Ferguson, you are.
Heather Ferguson, whoa. Okay, cheers to you. I'm gonna save her. There isn't much left.
Why would that be?
Swish it around in the mouth. Kendra.
Okay, I don't know. Okay. So, Style Showdown.
Oh, yeah, I'll go first.
Okay.
I hate when the hangers go both ways. Oh, God. Okay, so this top came in. I mean, I don't know if it's the top of my list of peeves, but it's up there.
It's cute.
No, I meant the peeves. Like, I feel like I got a lot of other things. Like, yeah. Okay, anyway, so this top. Okay, so it's a little fun paisley. It's red, gray, basically. It's got a necktie thing going on, blouse. Yep. And then just a blue, skirt to go with it. A blue pencil skirt. Some office wear, cute
it
office wear.
Absolutely work in 9 to 5.
Mm-hmm. I was going to try to do that,
totally,
yeah.
Was it Dolly Parton? Hello, I love you.
Oh, that movie. Oh, I thought you just meant 9 to 5, like if you have a job. This would totally work if
James
you have a job.
James Fonda and Lily Tomlin.
Really?
Yeah. You gotta watch it. It's awesome.
Oh, yeah, that's totally cute. Oh, I like it. I like it even
with
better
like
now.
A pencil skirt.
And that never happens when you get on an outfit.
Working.
But I like it more.
Yeah,
9 to 5. Whoa. Okay, and then I grab. Did somebody take them? Oh, no. And then I thought these just wedges. They're kind of fun. Yeah, we've got a lot. We're really. Oh, sorry, it's over there. Okay. We're really wedge.
Heavy?
Heavy. It's like being top heavy or something. We got a lot of wedges right now. Yeah, so, anyways, wedges to go with it.
Yay.
Okay.
I like it.
Okay.
Okay. Ironically, and I didn't realize it until I tied your shirt, I also picked a working 9 to 5 outfit.
Why? What happened? Oh, it has one too. Oh, hey.
So, what do they call these?
A tie, a neck, a bow, a bow.
We'll call them kitty ties, but they actually call them the P word.
Pussy.
They do.
Oh.
There's a name for it.
Pussy.
Pussy tie.
Tie.
That's what they call them.
Why
so,
is it called that?
I don't know. That's the real name.
Is it a word that means something different than the way we use it now?
No.
Or something?
No.
Oh.
I don't know. It's just what they call them. So, they both have pussy ties. And hold this.
Yeah, for all those times you gotta tie it up.
And
you gotta protect yourself. That's why I've got a. Oh, I don't have it on. I was like, that's why I have a lock to protect me from
Oh, God.
So maybe some people gotta tie their shit up.
I'm into pattern mixing. So I went with floral and polka dots.
For the record, I'm not into it. I'm just into it.
Doesn't go together. Okay.
In a better way. Well, hold on. No, not that. So this could go with my outfit, though, a blue pencil skirt.
Absolutely does, but then I pulled these.
Oh, yeah, that's a much, but you should have led with that. If I would have known, I wouldn't have let her do the other one.
I'm a liability at this point.
Yeah, that's why you're just,
so this,
yeah, thank God I'm here.
Blue on blue, and then I thought, these shoes for sure. Put your skirt down and help me.
Oh, so what? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, God, I'm popping out.
Yeah. And then I thought,
self-esteem footwear. Is that because no matter how much weight you gain, the feet are the same,
feet
same
the
size?
Self-esteem, and that's my outfit. Very Nantucket-y, very,
almost nautical.
Almost nautical, yeah.
But like you're going to stay on dry land, but you're by somewhere where they do sail.
Super nautical.
Yeah.
All right, that's my outfit. So
those are pointy. And if one of those, like, patriarchy men come, you can just get them with this. Get off and stop grabbing me by the pussy bow.
Oh, my God. So we just had two customers come in. Awesome. Lovely.
We still have one, don't we?
We had a bunch of customers come in.
It's just Becky.
But we had just Becky. She shops here all the time.
Yeah, her hair's good.
Yeah, her hair's great. And she brings in really high-quality stuff.
Now.
What?
We were just talking about the brand. It looks like I just had a stroke or something. The brand, it's like, apparently, maybe sold at REI, but anyway, we were just talking about it. Anyways.
She brings in...
It's funny. I realized it did look like I...
I'm like, what? Like,
did your left side just go numb? Oh, God. Okay.
Anyways, we love Becky. She brings in high-quality stuff, but we had two other customers come in, and they have never been here, and they were looking around. They found a couple of things, but they couldn't find a bunch of stuff because we don't carry their sizes, and so we were really excited to tell them that maybe in the near future, we might, possibly, maybe, probably will, most definitely, maybe?
Oh, yeah, sorry, I was thinking of so many things I can't say. So
carry extended sizes.
And I also don't know what I can... Oh, that's the other thing.
So we don't know what to call it.
We don't.
We have sizes 0 to 14.
Right now.
And then we're going to carry sizes 16 to 24. And it's like, we know we're going to carry sizes 0 to 24, but we're going to have a whole section that's catered to the sizes 16 to 24 so that those customers can find their...
Those underrepresented.
Underrepresented. customer. And we aren't quite sure what to call it. So we're going to put a survey and or...
Because traditionally, people call it plus sizes. But
some people might be
offended by that, which I've heard.
Extended sizing.
The ladies
like...
who came in said, and this is in their words, they said, as long as you don't call it the fat sizes, I'm fine with it. They might be more liberal about their views, so maybe like plus size was fine with them, but maybe not for some people. What are the other things
extended,
people
extended?
I don't know. Extended doesn't seem to convey anything.
Anyways, I don't know, just a whole
bunch
of sizes.
So if you guys have any ideas about what you think sounds like what in 2018 we're calling this market, then chime in. And I mean, just because you say it doesn't mean we're going to do it. But we might see it and be like, oh yeah, that sounds like a great idea. Maybe that's what we should call it. That sounds inclusive and it sounds like, yeah. Anyways, we care.
Ooh, inclusive sizing. I don't know. Now I'm stretching.
Now that just sounds like they're not included, but... we're going to throw them a bone and include them. I don't see it.
The thing is,
if you want to be offended, you can be, like, any which way. But anyways, we're going to have everybody's sizes, so whatever.
Or, how about this? Is there,
we're going to have more of my size is what I'm happy about. I'm going to be able to get more stuff.
You have these jeans here.
I did. I got these jeans here.
All right, that's it. Go forth. Be fabulous.
Bisexual.
Bisexual.
I didn't even know that was my thing until you told me yesterday it was my thing.